on, guys? My name is Matt, RMC Sports Talk, here today with my boy, Phil.
Yeah.
You guys might know him. You can't even see us, but who gives a shit? You don't need to see us, right? Look what we got in this mystery bag here.
Yeah, I can't.
Can anybody guess? Anybody wants to take a guess?
No, you're going to have to wait and find out.
All right, here we go.
I came here with this bag.
He came here with this mystery bag here. And we're gonna see what's in it.
There's some stuff. A lot of stuff. So let's pull this thing out.
Oh, dang!
God. Oh, my God. What is that? Let's get a close-up look at that. That is a PS Vita, ladies and gentlemen.
Look at that. That is nice.
That is the brand new PS Vita. Came out a couple days ago.
Yeah, I got. You can start unboxing there. Shit, I got a nice little close-up of this right here.
Got the Wi-Fi, no 3G. I don't want the 3G.
There you go. Got it, games.
8 gig.
8 gig memory card. It costs a buttload, $35.
That's a lot of money. And then
you get
this
else?
Game right here. You got
what is it? Wipeout.
2048.
All right, cool. Yeah. All right, let's unbox this. This shit's on. Do you have to do the honors? Or you want me to do it? You can do that.
Let's see.
Take it away. I'll take the camera.
This is a first for me. First unboxing video. I don't know how it's done the right way.
Yeah, these unboxing videos takes precision and skill to get them right. You know.
Yeah.
It's a lot of practicing to make sure you get it exactly right.
Oh, I broke the box.
Good.
Let's go.
All right.
What do we got here? We got AR play cards. What are these? Augmented reality play cards.
Protection plan. Use safety.
Safety first, ladies and gentlemen.
Always use safety.
Safety
use
first.
Use a condom. What is this here?
It's a AR play cards, reality play card, so we'll figure that out in a second.
All right.
Here's your quick start guide.
Quick start guide.
Here's your guide de mise en route.
Nice, for Spanish. Yeah. I think that's Spanish, right?
Maybe. French. Right. It's French. Open the little lid here, you got USB.
What is that?
That's a weird little thing right there. That's
power cable? Power connector thing?
Oh, it looks like a power connector.
Oh, shit, my bad. Man. Yep, that
broken.
Happened.
Broken. It's broken.
Sony. What kind of connector is it?
It's USB, and then it's
okay.
Regular.
I'm gonna put this back over here real quick.
You got your Vita to USB connector. It's a weird little connection thing.
That's cool. It's kind of like, well, that is really weird. Look at the Vita. Mm.
Keep this one.
And then USB. It doesn't even look right.
And then you have your
connector. That goes
PC
in here, right?
Adapter. Yep.
That's a weird. Oh, it's a USB. All right.
Yeah.
That's good.
It's a little weird. See, it's got two sides. It's the USB.
The USB and then the
and then
power
you have
on.
For this.
All right, take out the real baby.
The real thing right here.
Let's check it out. How big is it? I think it's 5 inches, right?
5 inch screen. Yeah.
Oh wow, that's nice.
That's a nice little.
That's big, dude.
That is a beautiful little.
Here's
thing.
Here's my hand. There you go. Just to give you an idea. That's pretty big.
Let's see. Compare it with the iPhone.
Compare to the iPhone. There you go. Perfect. Compare it up there.
The screen is about the same size as the iPhone. Screen fits right in the iPhone.
Bring it up a little bit. There you go. So it's about the size of an iPhone, but it's a little bit taller.
Yeah, that's actually really cool.
All right, cool.
It's your iPhone.
Is it anything to start right now?
Turn it on and see what happens. Let's see.
Is it turning on?
I don't think it's turning on. Where do you turn it on? Should be the home button, man. Oh, wait. There's the power button up top.
Power button's up top. It don't even give you a charge. Wow.
That's a shame. Is there a battery?
That's unfortunate.
There shouldn't be a battery.
Oh, here we go. There we go. What's going on now? I'm going to get the whole load up in there.
There we go.
Sony, make believe.
Now, the one big problem I have with this is this little thing right here. I don't know if you can see it.
That's a lot of money. Because nobody else makes it. It's got to be specific for the PS Vita,
It's a specific PS Vita memory card. 8 gigs for $35.
That's a lot of money.
That's a lot of money.
I think it wants me to touch it. Is it a touchscreen?
Yeah,
obviously.
It's touchscreen. That's beautiful. What is that?
Got some music playing already.
Can we get the volume?
Let's get a zoom in here.
Let's see.
That's good.
Let's go around. See. English, United States.
Alright, first things, how is the touchscreen?
It seems pretty responsive. What's today? What's not today? That's a nice little screen we got there. There's a second.
If you had to compare it to one phone, what phone would you compare it to? Touchscreen wise.
Right now, the iPhone, I guess.
iPhone, wow.
This is 2012.
He's going iPhone.
What time is it right now?
Yeah,
can we get a time?
Time is, it's probably like 4:35. Give or take. That nice little music in the background, I'm a fan.
Yeah, it's a cute little sound. It's got 34. Yeah. Oh, you have to swear. Do you have a PSN account? Yes, I do.
I have to put all your information.
Yeah. You have to blur that out.
It's alright. Alright, so we'll come back in a little bit and get a little playtime with this thing.